You're going to die here.
Alright. Yep. Nope.
Yes! Yes! You've ruined the hunt! Curse you! No! It's a lie!
Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil Village, episode 4. We have taken out one of Lady D's daughters, and we got two of them hunting us. Lady D roaming around the castle, and we're looking for a way out. So yeah, that's about the gist of it right now. Find a way the hell out of this place. So we got three masks we need to find for the front door. Anyway, we're just going to go and get this going. Feel free to hit the like button at any time during the video. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. What I should do if I missed anything. And share it with your friends. And if you haven't yet, first time here, second time, 50th time, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Help me out. Looking for getting to that 100 subscriber milestone. The like milestone. This is like, I don't know. I just need them. But if you would, that'd be great. We'll get on with this. Thanks. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. All right. What we gotta do now is escape the castle and find four angel masks. Of course. Yeah. He's not any help. We got, I don't think I can afford shotgun.
Naturally.
Now. No. Yeah, don't have enough cash.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Good day, then.
Yeah, you're a funny guy. Okay. How do we get out? That's gotta be the way out. God, I gotta go back through all the. I gotta go back through the house. Alright. It's gonna hurt, I'm sure. Ah, shit.
Disgusting outsider.
Yeah, you're mad. I get it. Shit. I don't know if I want to go back in there. Oh, shit. She mad. No, you don't, bitch. We're running. Running. Fucking vampires. Oh, we got more of them guys. Oh. They're opening it up any day. Now where are we? Thought we already got that. Of course. Oh. Dead yet. Custom made lipstick, really? We need that thing. Please don't come walking through here. Hope it's just one of those weak ones. Okay, that's... Shit. God. Oh, hi. Another one in here? Hopefully not. Let's see. I'm flicking on that one. Okay. That's a broken one. What's in that room down there? I'm gonna have to take this guy out. Hey, dude. Oh, she could sneak attack him. The whole house didn't come down. Our brawl, huh? Gotta be, well, that's gotta be the way down. It's gotta be the way down here. Almost don't want to go in here. Yeah, because I don't even know what that means. I assume they're talking about the daughters. But... what? I don't play piano. Places. Oh, shit. Okay. Door. Guess we're down here now. Check out the courtyard, I guess. I don't know what the hell. Come here, jerk. Another one creeping, and I just saw him. Where the hell did he go? For you. Okay, there's a key there. Trying to remember we're getting around this castle. It's so big. I got hurt hunting me. I don't remember what floor that was on. Whoa. Armory. Really? That's gonna be a risk. Okay, we can't go out the gates. So back in the house. So dumb. But I need to go up. Oh, maybe I should go save it first. There's a typewriter. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. Through the main hall and just run our ass to the merchant room. Hopefully, too tall's not here.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh god, down to you. Well, you can laugh, I'm out. Peace.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Sure you were.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say. This is all an investment, even.
So we get 7 rounds.
Look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Very valuable, huh?
see what the fat guy wants for it.
Naturally.
Holy. Really? That's nice.
Aha! Pay me no mind. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Leave this to me.
Okay, so there's still two spots left on.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Till next we meet.
Okay, so What am I missing in here? Oh, we already know what that does.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. How's it feel?
Not like that. Powerful attack, huh?
Just like that.
Oh, I got no way out.
You're going to die here. Good boy.
Hi. Yep. Nope.
Yes. Yes. You've ruined the hunt. Curse you. No, it's a lie. No!
Oh, yeah.
You will not get away! You're my prey, Mama!
Go down!
Crazy witch.
Two down. Two down. We gotta get out of here before Mom shows up, too. Why does that even have anything to do with anything? Okay. I got your heart racing, right? We're going out. Wait a minute. I didn't see anything in here that was helpful. I guess we can jump out, right? Is that what I'm supposed to do? No, I was just supposed to kill her. Okay. Guess we're going to for one of the four things, though. Yeah. She's gonna be pissed. Walk from the other side. Yeah, you go that way. Shit. This is bad. God, I don't know where to go. I missed something in that other. Can't jump out because that's oh, I love this part. So that's locked. Where is that? The opera hall. And we got there. Courtyard. Man, that's not good. She is pissed. She is wandering the damn halls. Gotta be one of the masks. Find four angel masks.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you get it?
I don't know.
Yeah. There's gotta be another way. Be a different way to get that. I already checked that. Yeah. So no. No, we're not meeting anything. Unless you want to follow me in here. Yes, here I am. Here I go, because I'm a big chicken. Yep, you don't like bullets. Unfortunate. Give her a few minutes to see if she'll go away. Really need to know how to get that and keep the bars up off the door. I don't know why I'm aiming the gun. It ain't gonna hurt her anyway. That was a mistake. Where'd she go? Oh God, you went right to me. Oh, I hate. Yep, that's gonna hurt. I mean, I have a fucking. No, no, no! Run, Ethan! Run, run, run! Get off this friggin' floor!
Seeking something in particular? This is all an investment, Ethan.
I don't know if I want to. Yeah, I'm not going to sell that yet. It looks like something can go in it.
Pay me no mind. A good deal, if I say so myself.
No chemical.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
I'm sure. About 1,000. Well, what? Only get one, huh?
Have a wonderful adventure.
Yeah. All right, so we're gonna haul ass to the courtyard and get into the opera. Hopefully, Queen Crazy ain't in here. Oh, God damn you!
Wait long.
She figured out her other daughter's dead. I got one more to take out. Damn right I'm hanging out right here. That's right, go upstairs. Didn't I come in here already? Oh, look at that. You psychopaths want to come in here, you can stand in that. Okay, yeah, we've already been here.
Yeah.
That's great. I just need the gun to use it in. Said, yeah, the library right there. Must be downstairs. Oh, shit.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone yes. Falls for me in time.
Oh, I didn't come see you. Oh, God, you're going to block that door, aren't you? God. Bad.
Kiss me?
Well, no. Wasn't really wanting that. Can't get to
you
the door.
You wanted to see me? I did too. I can't wait for dinner.
I need to find a way to kill her. Because the stupid door block. All the doors.
Bad boy! You can't go anywhere.
I don't know what to do with her.
Let's have some fun.
No fun today. I'm kind of dead. God, son of a...
Poor man thing. No place to run?
No, I don't know where to go.
Tell me what you... You like more pain?
Where are you?
So mean!
Right?
Why are you doing this?
Yeah.
Why? Why would you do this? You can't be serious.
Pretty serious.
You'll kill me.
That's the plan.
It's so cold. Don't you love me? Everyone else was so happy.
Where are you?
Oh, you'd be a part of me forever. A dream. This is a dream.
I don't want to die.
Yes, you do.
I'm sick of bugs.
Well, those three are dead. Oh. I can't open the thing anymore. Oh, shit. We need some chem fluid. We need some stuff. We are hurting. Break a big vase. I can't break a teacup. Okay. Got a shotgun and rounds. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Obviously missing something here in the library. Needed, but not gonna say no. Nothing. Let's go see what the next room holds. Werewolves? Or Hall of Joy, huh? Only one left is Oh, okay, we're in this room now. Another mask. What the hell? I really don't want to die. It's like every episode so far I've had one death. I'd like to have one episode where I don't. Oh, it's her. Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. There's one. 2. Gotta be a couple more. Can't hide them like that, right? Where? Serious? Three. See you hiding in there. Oh God, way out there. Well, son of a bitch, look at that.
Yeah, I can't make nothing now. Or can I make? I'm gonna make. Can't. No chem fluid either. Don't die, Ethan. Treasure map. Thank you. Great, so there's a treasure in the kitchen. And I am... God, who knows. Ah, shit. Here we go. I hear him creeping. Or did he let him just... Well, that was him dissolving. There's still more in here. Oh. Huh. I thought that was glass. We got 2 of 4 masks. It's like every time we try to leave, it's not going to let us. Oh, hello. Well, look at you. Yeah, 4 rounds. That thing's huge, okay. Oh shit, we're gonna get outside finally. Oh, what the blue hell. Are you kidding me? Now we got flying things. Target. Another one down. To a moving target. Oh god, I'm out of her. No! Should only be one left. Very nasty looking. Oh, I'm on the rooftop. Cool, because I don't...
God, this is crazy. Dead, are you? I know you're not. Bugging out. Cool. Position to be dying. I have nothing. I guess this means we're going for the elevator now. I don't know. What do we got up here? Yes. What a rip. Stick with the pistol. Oh God, what the hell is up here? A zip line, okay. Well, I have obviously missed a bunch, so we're gonna check this whole roof. Think about checking the ledges.
also have the elevator over here. Oh, you're kidding me. This is probably a bad idea. Well, where are we going? Serious?
Cassandra? No! How much blood and sweat do you think it took to raise those dogs?
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Well, we've made her mad.
Welcome, Ethan. Please do take a look at my new stock. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Oh, I didn't realize I have that much cash now.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Delighted to. Pay me no mind. Good day, then.
All right. Still have to find our way out. And why is it saying I'm still missing something in that room? Thank you. Yeah, she's pissed. She's pacing out there. That is the music of doom. She is mad. Check something real quick. I know I got a mask on me. Oh, Jesus! She's right there. Bye, bitch. Why not? God. Alright, I'm gonna save it here. Where else do I need to go? Tower of Rage. And the belfry. I was up in the... Alright, so we need to go back to the elevator and go back up. Later. I don't know if she can follow us in there, but I ain't waiting to find out. Okay. So we were already up in the belfry. Go back up to that zip line. There's a lot of running. Oh, we need to go up here. Yep. Ah, figures. Life story, Ethan. You're pretty strong to be able to hang on to that with just two fingers. Well, there's a way down. Got it. You know, how the hell am I supposed to get the fourth one then?
Oh, that's cool. Put us right back down here. I don't know what I'm missing. Search pretty much everywhere. See nothing. Well, let's go try not to die. Put this third mask up.
Thing. You won't live long, even if you run.
I don't know, I'm pretty good at running. Oh shit, she can't come in here. Bye. No. That's great. Figure out how to get that mask. There's got to be something stupid to trigger that. I wonder. Oh. Well, let's worry about getting down here first. Hopefully she won't come back.
Welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Okay, that's three. Now. God, she's wandering. What the hell? I mean, the only thing... Really? Really? Don't aim at her, you ain't gonna hurt her anyway. Yet, aren't we? Well, that's reassuring. Okay, now we're gonna go to Tower of Worship. God, that's a long ways up. This is not good. Not good. Why do you want to open that? Really? What is that?
You ruined everything!
What? What the hell?
Flesh, bones, I will devour all of you!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Something with you.
You're finished!
How did I finish? I can't even run anywhere. hell is she? Yeah, I like your other form better. This one's no one. Yeah, what the hell are you? Come on, you evil demon. Oh, man.
Really? every last morsel!
Dead. Just die. Oh god. Die.
Winters! You'll never see your rose again!
Oh my god.
You're the one who's cursed.
That was a great achievement. That sucked, and that was absolutely true. What the hell? I figured I'd be dead. What's this?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Yeah, but where am I going? Okay, so we got out of the castle. Cool. We killed. Dimitrescu is dead. Okay, let me rephrase. She is dead as far as I know right now. Because, yeah, nothing ever dies for good in these games. Searched out. Well, I guess I don't have to break any windows here, do I? Okay. That's a good... That's... Yeah. It's as good a place as any to stop. For the... This episode. We got a boss fight in. Cool. I'm gonna save it here. Looks like we got quite a bit more ahead of us. But, anyway, until the next episode, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.